What is the exponent of the power? And we already said the base is 3. The exponent is this little number here, this 4. And this tells you how many times you're multiplying 3 by itself. So it'll be 3 times 3 times 3 times 3. You'll have 4 threes, 3 to the fourth power.